Hi friends, this is Devansh and in this video, I am going to tell you how to fix this error. Your connection is not private when you are trying to access any website. So please watch this video completely and let's begin. So the first method to fix this error is check the date and time setting. For that, search date and time setting. Open the date and time setting. Once this setting get open, check this, that's this set automatically, set time automatically, toggle button should be on. If it is off, make it on. By clicking on it, you can do it. Also, you can check that set time zone automatically is off or on. If it is off, it doesn't matter, but you can also make it on. So you can, it's optional. It's not necessary. So this is the first setting you should do. After that, check the error is coming or not. Now the next method is, you can use the incognito mode also to check that are you able to open this website or not. For that, you have to go to the new incognito mode, and now in the new incognito mode, go and try to search it. Otherwise, if you're not able to open it in the incognito mode also, so what you can do, you should clear the cache. For that, you have to go to the settings, Chrome settings, and here you scroll down and you will find this clear browsing data option. Click on it, and here you click on this clear data and it will clear that all the data. Also, you can set the time range. Here you can give the time range like all time or 7 days or 24 hours based on your search. I will suggest give last 4 week and just click on clear data, and like that you will clear all the data. After that, go and try to access that website and check you are getting the error or not. So this is the second method. Now the next method to fix this error is, you can clear the SSL certificate. For that, you have to go to the internet options, open the internet option. Here you have to go to the content tab. So go to the content tab. In the content tab, you will find this clear SSL state. Click on it and click on OK. After that, just click on OK and go and access that website and check you are getting the error or not. So this is the third method. Now the last method to fix this error is change the DNS server. For that, you have to go to the control panel. Search control panel here. Open it. Once the control panel get open, you have to go to the network and internet. Now you have to go to the network and sharing center. Here, what you have to do, go to the change adapter settings. Now there will be three options. If you connected to Wi-Fi or Ethernet, whatever, go to the properties of that. And now you have to go to the internet protocol version 4. Now click on OK or click on properties. Here you have to go to the use the following DNS server. And you have to give the DNS server like this 8.8.8.8 and alternate DNS server as 8.8.4.4. Once you give this DNS server, you have to click on OK to save this setting, and after that go and access the website in which you are getting this error. Hopefully this error will not come. So these are all the methods which can help you to fix the error. If any of this method help you, please like this video and subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.